Dante, thanks for joining us. For people who maybe haven't been following every minute of this mission so far, tell us what happened during this second and final rehearsal for OSIRIS-REx.
On Tuesday, August 11th, 2020, the OSIRIS-REx team implemented the second sampling rehearsal called the match point rehearsal. Match point refers to a final maneuver that the spacecraft performs over the asteroid surface, which is designed to match the spacecraft's velocity with the rotational rate of the asteroid. This basically gets us hovering over the sample collection site and preparing for our descent down to make contact with the surface and collect that precious material.
How close did you get to the surface of Bennu?
Initial estimates suggest that we made it to within 41 meters of the asteroid surface as predicted.
Did you do all of this because of COVID-19 remotely?
We had to take appropriate measures to ensure the safety of our team as a result of the pandemic situation that we find ourselves in right now. There were a few key people in the Spacecraft Operations Center at Lockheed Martin in Littleton, Colorado. They are required to be on the flight network and on console to monitor the event as it takes place. But we had to space them out with appropriate distance to make sure that everybody remained safe. I was able to go into the building at the University of Arizona because we have a much better connection there. And we were in a large conference room with three of us total. We were wearing our face masks and we had four screens up so that we could look at all the different pieces of information that were coming in during the rehearsal event.
What goes on between now and October when you go in for the final samples?
So we are going to do a thorough analysis of all the information that was collected during this rehearsal event. So we're looking at how the thrusters performed, how the software performed, how all the sensors performed, what our communication looked like throughout the entire event. Everything looked great. So we're in really high spirits right now. We don't think that there are a lot of changes that are going to be made, but we are looking to get this just exactly perfect.
If you see something you don't like, do you have the option to do another rehearsal, or is it just redo the program, cross your fingers that everything works out the way you're expecting it to in October?
Yeah, we'll go through a rehearsal success review. That's scheduled about 2 weeks from now, the last week of August. So we'll have the team come forward with all of their analyses and all of their conclusions. And as a leadership team, we'll evaluate that information and we'll decide, was this rehearsal successful? Or is there something that's concerning enough that we need to plan another rehearsal before moving on to sample collection? I think that's unlikely, but that we have the opportunity to do that if needed.